এই নবদ্বীপ ধামের কৃপা না পেলে বৃন্দাবন ধামের কৃপা পাওয়া যাবে না, আর গৌর সুন্দরের কৃপা না পেলে রাধা কৃষ্ণের প্রেম ভক্তি মহিমা আমাদের কাছে প্রকাশ করেছেন। আমরা জড়বুদ্ধির লোক, আমরা বুঝতে পারতাম না ঘরের মঞ্জুরি ললিতার গণ। সুতরাং এনার কৃপা হলে আমরা একাধারে তিনি গৌর নিত্যানন্দ এবং রাধা গোবিন্দের কৃপা লাভ করব। তার কৃপা লাভ করার জন্য আমরা এসেছি। আমাদের এক পিসিমা ছিলেন, দেবলোকে একটা সমস্যা উপস্থিত হয়েছিল, শাস্ত্রের ঠিক এক প্রতি শেষতি, অন্য দেব দেবীর প্রসাদও খাওয়া যাবে না, অন্য বাঞ্ছা অন্য বাঞ্ছাও থাকবে না, এক দাসানুদাস এই ভাব থাকতে হবে। আর কর্ম ত্যাগ, নিজের সুখের জন্য কর্ম, চাষ করে নিজে খাবো। ভক্তিবিনোদ ঠাকুর বললেন যে হ্যাঁ, তাকেও সাধু বলা যাবে যদি অনন্যভাবে কৃষ্ণ ভজন করে, অন্য দেব দেবীর পূজা করে না। সুতরাং তাই এত বড় তার সকলে রহিত কৃপা প্রার্থনা করে আমি শুনলাম।
ওং অজ্ঞানতিমিরান্ধস্য জ্ঞানাঞ্জনশলাকয় চক্ষুরুন্মীলিতং যেন তস্মৈ শ্রীগুরবে নমঃ। বাঞ্ছাকল্পতরুভ্যশ্চ কৃপাসিন্ধুভ্যৈব চ পতিতানং পাবনেভ্যো বৈষ্ণবেভ্যো নমো নমঃ। নমো ভক্তিবিনোদায় সচ্চিদানন্দনামিনে গৌরশক্তিস্বরূপায় রূপানুগবরায়তে। হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে হরে, হরে রাম 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 হরে হরে। By the causeless mercy of Guru and Vaishnav, here we assembled here. This is the Bhajan Sthali and Samadhi Sthali of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur presented two things for our devotional life. One, he discovered Sri Navadvip Dham. Another, he discovered Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to do bhajan in this very place. One day in midnight, he saw that direction, that one very big light is coming. After that, he saw that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with his associates began dancing and doing kirtan. He saw the same scene next day at midnight. Then he asked his assistant named Kamal and told, "Have you seen this?" The next day, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur crossing Ganges and went to that place. At night, he saw that there was one palm tree. So he went there and saw there is so many tulasis. And he asked, "Why are you not cultivating any grain here?" The cultivators replied, "If we cultivate here, always tulsi leaves come. So we reject this place." Then Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, taking help of Srila Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, and take map from London, and he discovered this is the birthplace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Srila Bhakti, if anyone wants to advance in devotional life, then he have to follow and he have to take guidance of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur from his books. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Harinam Chintamani and Jaiva Dharma. He explained so many things. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Jaiva Dharma, he explained about Jivitattva. As before, we don't know, we have no clear conception about Jivitattva. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur in his Jaiva Dharma mentioned that manifestation of Jiv is three types. One came from Srila Baladev Prabhu, their eternal associates of Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna. They have no idea and they have no chime other than Krishna service, that if there is any material world, we are suffering in this world three folds of miseries, they have no time to inquiry. After that, one jeep came from Sankarsan. They are as eternal associates of innumerable Vaikunthas. They have no time to inquiry also that there is any material world, they are suffering in this three torments in this world. And third kind of jeep came from Karnak Sai Vishnu. There are two types. one is liberated and another is conditioned soul. So we are almost all come from Karnataka Sai Vishnu. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur have told this. As before, Srila Pujyapada Srila Parijatak Maharaj explained how personality he was. Once upon a time, in the assembly of Indra, they could not reconcile taking one sloka of Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Apichat suduracharo bhajate mamananna bhak sadhureva samantabva sammagvavasito hisa. They could not reconcile. If sudurachar means maybe thief, jabuchi, so many things. So we can jabuchi, how he can be a saint? How he will be respected? They could not reconcile. They came to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur went heaven, assembly of heaven, and told, yes, apichat sudhuracharo bhajatema mananyavak. If he will be 100 Krishna devotee, if maybe jabuchi anything else, you have to respect them. So how we shall reconcile it? If he is jabuchi or thief, according to his past birth impression or this birth impression, if he will be a 100 devotee, then very soon he will be a good devotee. So we have to respect him. So after that, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has so many things we shall hear from Srila Maharaj Lotus Face. Hare Krishna. Mancha kalpataru bhascha kripa sindhu bhaye vacha patitanang pavanebho vaishnavebho namo namaha.